Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture today. Now I would like to discuss a few important points on contraception. And then in the next class, I will go through each and every type of contraceptive device. So contraception. What is contraception? Contraception is a method or system that allows intercourse but prevents conception. It allows intercourse, and yet even after allowing intercourse, it prevents conception. That is called as contraception or contraceptive method. Now, this contraceptive method, it can be temporary or it can be permanent. Permanent is mostly surgical, that is either it can be vasectomy in men or tubectomy in women, or it can be many temporary methods, which I will discuss each one of them in clearly. Okay, now there is unfortunately till now no contraception has been found to be perfect. All the contraceptions which are available, they are not the perfect methods. They are just the methods which will offer contraceptive futures with some efficacy. So the choice of the contraception depends upon the availability of the contraceptive method, age and parity of the couple, reliability, side effects, advantages and disadvantages, follow-up and counseling. So all these are required for, all these all these are the factors which will affect the contraception method which is chosen by the couple. So there are many methods of contraception. Okay, so what are the methods of contraception? There are mainly 8 methods. First, we will learn about the temporary methods, 7 temporary methods and 1 permanent method and permanent methods. So the temporary methods, in that first, there are natural methods. So in the natural methods, there is abstinence during the fertile period. The first type is abstinence during the fertile period. Okay, that is first. And the second, first abstinence during the fertile period, and then withdrawal, which is also called as coitus interruptus, or it can be breastfeeding. Okay, these all come under natural methods of contraception. Now the second type is barrier contraception. In barrier contraceptives, you see, first in males, you can use condoms. Then in females, we can use spermicidal agents or diaphragm or cervical cap or female condom can be used. So these are the different methods which are available for barrier contraception. Third type is intrauterine contraceptive devices are available. Then fourth type is suppression of spermatogenesis. There are many agents which can suppress spermatogenesis. Then fifth type is hormonal contraception, that is suppression of ovulation with hormones, that is hormonal contraceptives. And then the sixth type is interceptive agents. These interceptive agents are postcoital contraception. Okay, then there can be seventh, which is immunological methods. Okay, so these are all the temporary types of contraception. Now permanent type of contraception, where the best is surgical sterilization, vasectomy in males and tubectomy in females. Okay, so these are different contraceptive methods which are available Now, in our next class, we will learn about the natural methods of contraception. So, thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.